Most people are good at putting it back together.
Yes.
Hope you enjoyed that last number. The smooth sounds of Diamond City Radio are brought to you by the following. Commonwealth Weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. Here are the ink spots of their take on the media.
Locked and loaded. Hey.
Be glad to share the burden.
Hey.
Ready.
Hey.
Need something? Got anything interesting for me today?
About a very strange-looking machine being built out there in the Commonwealth. Your friend Travis here has yet to learn what this thing is for, but I can tell you, imaginations are running wild. Wackiest version I've heard so far is that this thing is supposed to somehow contact the Institute. Now, I don't think I believe that, but if it's true, and whoever's building it can hear me, put down the wrench, friend. It'll only end badly. Anyone else out there knows what that thing does, you come see your old friend Travis Lonely Miles. I'll keep you up to date, as always. Here's one from Cole Porter that I don't think Diamond City Security would totally agree with. It's anything goes.
Father has done remarkable things. I would not exist were it not for him.
I wouldn't be here if not for your son. I have to admit, the third gen... narration sense are really something.
From what I hear, that rogue scent at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Our new scents are so lifelike, I keep mistaking them for real people.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
That was Billy Ward and the Dominoes. Travis Lonely Miles here, with the latest news update from the Commonwealth. And this one sounds heavy. The Green Tech building, long known as a haven for gunner mercenaries, was recently assaulted by an unknown group. From what I understand, there aren't any gunners left to tell the tale. If that's true, it's a little unsettling. Those guys meant business. There are rumors circulating that the Institute was somehow involved. Now, I know they come up every time something bad or unexplained happens. But in this case, even I have to admit, it's hard to not suspect they were involved. Don't jump to conclusions, but keep your wits about you, folks. And don't worry. At this time, there's no reason to suspect our fair city is in danger, so you just sit back and enjoy some quality music, courtesy of Diamond City Radio. Here's a throwback to simpler times, when folks actually went looking for radioactive material. It's Elton Britt with Uranium.